Gatwick took the brunt of today's disruption, with 24 European flights being hit. It meant that more than 3,000 people expecting to start their holiday today instead found themselves stuck in a packed airport terminal. Flights to most of the popular Spanish destinations, including Palma, Alicante and Ibiza, have been hit after floods and then an electrical storm knocked out Barcelona Airport's radar system. Passengers who arrived at Gatwick as early as 5 this morning had no warning of the long delays they faced. And what time did you arrive here today?
About 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock this morning?
8 o'clock this morning.
And the flight's 11.20 tonight?
11.20 tonight, that's that. Yes.
Did you have any warning about this?
None at all.
Have you been able to come prepared for the delays?
Not at all. We was coming back this morning, we were told that everything would be okay, but I mean, as we checked in, they said that there'd been a definite flight, so that's it.
So how have you coped so far with the kids?
Well, they've been all right so far, but it's been another 3 or 4 hours, they start getting a bit, you know, ropey, I suppose.
The average delays have been 6 hours, although the worst have been between 16 and 17 hours. Passengers stuck at Spanish airports like Palma have had similar problems. It's expected that most of today's delayed travellers will be able to get away by 10 o'clock tonight. But with a knock-on effect, with crews running out of roster time and planes in the wrong place, means that there could still be disruption tomorrow morning. But the advice for all travellers is still to check in on time. Mark Longhurst at Gatwick Airport for Thames News.